Are you Roglis, who was killed by Yuko with the Sword of Valis?
Indeed.
If you obey me, you'll have another chance to do battle with Yuko.
There is something I want to ask.
What's that?
I really don't think your true purpose is to save the people of the spirit world, am I correct?
You're very perceptive for a dead man. You're right. I'm really after the Sword of Valis. I already have the Sword of Lassus. Together with the Sword of Valis, I can defeat even the gods. Who do they think they are, testing me with the Black Hole?
Yes, I just witnessed bravery. I am Nizekte. Now, let me show you to your destiny. Come. Yes, indeed. Even with the sword of Valis, you will not be able to defeat Ramses. But when you discover the true powers of the sword of Valis, it and you shall return to the gods. Are you prepared for that?
Yes, I would gladly die if it would mean that Ramses died also.
It seems as if Yuko has discovered the true powers of the Sword of Valis. The Sword of Lassus is calling the Sword of Valis.
Yuko, yes. Go and stop Ramses and face the challenge of the gods.
Ramses, you summoned us?
Yuko has entered the spirit world with the Sword of Valis. Get prepared!
I shall bring you her head, Ramses.
Our fate is in your hands. Don't let us down.
Don't lose your own head in the process.
I know all about how she does battle. I shall not lose.
Of course not. Warriors of the spirit world never lose.
Things are getting interesting.